PG, great update. Hello everyone, this is User1, and today we're going to do something a little more fun. Now, this is version 2, this is the last update. 2 million people have played this game, and I'm really happy for it, because I believe this is one of the first games to come out of early access. Like most games, most early access are actually scams, which developers, quote-unquote, use to just take the money and run. But these guys, they stuck to their promises. Well, most of them anyway, and they created the game, and it's a really fun game. So we're gonna try something new that they added, this thing, enable tools and cheats, also unlimited funds. Yeah, we're going to create I want to create a female prison, but I think I'm gonna stick to a male prison for a reason I'll explain later. We're gonna do a large prison, and my job is going to be get like as many prisoners as I can, but have a luxury prison, have a really good looking prison, okay? And this is gonna be easy because I don't actually... I'll show you why it's going to be easy. Also, they added zoom to mouse, as you can see. It's kinda buggy, to be honest. My mouse is on over to the right side, but it's still zooming in to the left. I think I'll disable that feature. Thankfully, they allow you to disable that feature, so... game, zoom to mouse, there you go. They did make a new version interface, as you can see over here. And as you can see, they also added this here. So we're going to start by I hate how this is always like separated by one. So whatever, we'll just start building these concrete tiles over here. We'll build a very luxury prison. And as you can see, they build instantly. These things, they now build instantly. And that's kind of cool. I like that. It's a very interesting thing. Yeah. And also, you can spawn whatever you want. So that's also another cool thing. If I press F1, I believe, there you go. Cool. Look at this. Look at this. There's just so many options. Oh my god. This is cool. Alright, so let's get rid of that. Oh, this is just maximizing it. How do I get rid of it? Okay, okay. F2. F2 is... profiler, okay. F3, script debugger, scripts, nothing, output, nothing, okay. F4, wait, new window title, okay, create, a button, test, and new window test, caption test. Yay, I created this thing, and it's a button that does nothing. Cool, I like that. Oh, wow, there's so much stuff to experiment with. That's the same thing. What's this? Object type? Add DPS, sound channels, okay. F6. Oh my god, okay. That's interesting. What's this? Sprite bank editor. Oh, interesting. Cool. Interesting, I like that. Alright, let's get rid of that. F7, oh, this is more sprites. Look at this, this is just more sprites. Oh my god, so many sprites. Contraband. Look at these, they are all designated to different sprites, all that stuff. They have even a clock handle over there. Like, this just kind of gives you an insight to what it's like to create a game. Look at all this shit. Look at all this shit. What am I supposed to do with all this shit? Wait, so as I understand, some of the stuff is unused. Or is it? Or maybe... okay, I have no idea. And these are different body types, and you also have female body types. In comparison to... there's not as many female body types as male, I think. Oh, wait. I think it's funny that... male body types are called prisoner, and female body types are called female body. Cool. Look at all this stuff. They don't sort by age, which is weird, because some old guys might be age 13 and stuff like that. No, there's no one age 13, there's... Oh, there's also tattoos, those are for gangs, and there's the priest. And they all have different positions. There's a soldier, there's guard armor, all this cool stuff. Dude, this is fun. This is hostage. This is part of the campaign. This was never implemented. and specific actors for the campaign, all that cool stuff. Dude, this is interesting. Alright, let's close that. F9. Okay, this is another one of these. Escape map. Well, escape map is pretty simple in here. It's just go to the closest corner. It's the map that tells, like, if I spawn a prisoner, it's gonna dictate him where to go. So actually, let's try that. Prisoner. Can I not spawn a prisoner? Actor. What's an actor? Oh, that's not what I want. Prisoner. This has to be a prisoner, surely. Prison. There is no prisoner? You can't spawn a prisoner? You still have to use mods to spawn a prisoner. That's actually kind of... Come on, man. Like, this is the final update. You should be able to spawn a prisoner. No, I guess you'll only get by intake. But yeah, if we do get a prisoner, this is the route they'll take. So they'll look at their tile and it will dictate them where to go. And this is like the way they get thousands of prisoners to go somewhere. Which is kind of cool. Obstruction grid. Ah, cool, it shows where obstruction is. And I believe you can also move things around if you go into the spawn menu. Yeah, you can just pick things up and move them around. And does that... Well, hold on, let me do it while I'm with obstruction grid. That is interesting. Let me put it here. Now they have a palm tree over here. I like that. A palm tree. You know what I want to spawn? I want to spawn road. Can I spawn road material? I want to spawn this road material. Wait, hold on, clone. Can you still clone this? You can, wait, no. Ah, you can't clone the road. What? Wait. Hold on, let me try this. You used to be able to clone, like, the road. If you can still, then I'm so happy. Oh, you can! Man, this is so cool! I remember you used to be able to do that, and it was, like, the best thing ever. Because it was, like, so unique, and you can only do it, like, once you spawn in the prison. I will do it in my next prison as well. This is, like, the best thing. Look at this shit. This is so good. This looks, like, so cool. And so unique, in my opinion. We'll also add this, and we'll... Yeah, there you go. Oh, wait, that's not what I wanted to add. Shit, hold on, I'll just edit that a bit. Oh, careful. There you go. This looks kind of cool. I like that. I can also make it bigger, right? Let me just make it bigger a little bit. There you go. This one is a little bit bigger. And I want the deliveries also to be a little bit bigger. Wait, what? If I... Oh, it highlights where the rooms are if I stand on this for long. That's cool. They didn't mention that feature. Danger. They also have danger. What else can they... Do they have wings? Does it mean, like, prison wings? Like, okay, I have no idea. UI scale. Oh, shit! That's way too small. how do I cancel that? Where's my UI scale changer? Okay, what if I make it, like, super big? Oh, no, this is way too big. Oh my god, I have completely fucked up. This is why they warn you when you use this. Completely fucked it up. Oh no, okay, hold on. Let me try to get it to one. This thing is not changing. This thing on the bottom is not changing. Okay, let me save and reload. Save. Well, how should I call this? Government funded male correctional facility. This is how I'm gonna call it. Save. Oh, it fixed when I saved it. Okay, good. Right, that's cool. Let's look at more things in F9. Influence. Wait, hold on. If I spawn a god, will he have, like, influence? Yeah, there it is. There's an influence bubble around him. Sectors. What's sectors? I don't know. Just I don't think I have any sectors because I didn't build a prison. So let's start building a prison. We'll build out of brick this time because I always build out of concrete. Let's just build it out of brick. This is going to be super easy because, yeah, it's like you can just build it like that. And it instantly builds. You don't need to wait for you guys to do anything. Look at this, it's so simple. And just run this through like that. And boom, it's built. Just like that. That's so good. Like, if you just want to mess around and just have fun, no planning, just build shit. It's good. I like that. I like that. I really like that. Let's have like an office area over here. You still need offices, I believe, especially for the warden. So I'm gonna create an office here. And this is so cool. I can just build instantly. Just like that. Cool. And I always like to put a concrete tile here before an office. And oh yeah, I need to designate this as an office for me to get actually to be able to put anything in here that's related to an office. There you go. You can have an office desk. You can have a chair. You can have a bunch of filing cabinets because no one cares. You can have a radio because you are the pimp. You can also have a couple of bookshelves, but I can't put those. You can also have some sofas over here. Maybe we give him like a meeting place. So can we have a table? This table is kind of shitty, to be honest, though. I don't know. Just have a TV over here. I don't know. Right. So this is the warden's office. It's obviously the biggest one. And you know what? I can just change it. I can just change it on the fly. Look at this. Demolish this wall. Demolish these walls. And I want to make it smaller, so I'm gonna place this instead. And I'm gonna remove that. There you go. Warden's office is now one square smaller. And you know what? We're going to just create everything out of ceramic tiles. Because I like ceramic tiles. They're kind of cool. And you know what? I don't need that thing. So let's also get rid of this. Let's dump this. Does that happen instantly? It should. It should happen instantly. I guess it only happens instantly if I select it from the objects menu. Cool. What happens if I click water? Just nothing. Navigation? Oh, navigation is kind of cool. It shows where people are heading and how are they navigating. This is what I've always wondered. When I was making a game, this was the highest problem for me. How do I make a navigation? Looks like they move by tile. That's kind of cool. Danger, stuff like that. Well, I like this. This is an interesting map. Alright, let's keep going. We're going to... You know what? I really hate the ceramic tiles now. We're going to change everything to a concrete... Back to concrete floor. And you can just do it like that. Boom. Concrete floor. Just like that. So yeah, we're going to have... we also need to move that couch. Which is going to be easy if we just... do this. I believe it will just despawn. No, it has to be moved. You see, they didn't want to do it because it's you know, you still need to do all this shit. You still need to plan up for everything, and as you can see, they clearly did not plan for everything. So yeah, I mean, it's still a nice thing that they did this. I really appreciate that they did this because it's cool to be able to just instantly build things. It's really cool. I kind of wish this was added earlier, because this is a really nice game. Like, it's kind of like a game in itself to just build shit like this. I'm just gonna build more offices, because you still need those. Like I said, you know, it's still the game, and the simulation is still running. I mean, I can pause on the simulation at any point, but I don't wanna. It's kind of funny. Right. Can I speed up bureaucracy? Oh my god, the menu is still like really tiny. I can't even read anything. Let's do finance. If I hold shift and click, will this be... No, it just pauses. Control. Right click. Oh, right click. I speed it up. Cool. There you go. Approved. And just approve everything. Oh, wow. Tax relief takes a long time to approve. Like, I don't really care about this because this is finance stuff. I have unlimited funds, so it doesn't really matter. But I'm hoping to get positive income. So let's just get this out of the way as soon as possible. Look how long this takes, even when I'm speeding up the time. Obviously, those are in-game hours, but... Yeah, that still takes a long time to do that shit. And I can just approve everything instantly. Look at this. Maintenance. Just approve everything. Plop, plop. Cleaning. We obviously need cleaning. Just approve everything. this is so easy. I love this. I don't think any mod could do this. Like, obviously mods can do everything, but you know what I mean. Right? We have security as well. Prison policy. Why not? Micromanagement. We have everything. Look at that. Look at that. So good. Small cells, obviously. Well, actually, we're gonna build really big cells. We're going to go to, we're going to set everything to speed free because I want to get intake as soon as possible, and I'm gonna go set it all to fill capacity for minimum security. I want only minimum security for now. So my plan is, I'm going to have this big prison, and I'm going to have minimum security on the outer layer, medium security on like the medium layer, and high security in the center. So the high security will have the toughest time in escaping. You know what I mean? Okay, let's. We obviously need some sort of a way for people to be processed inside. So that's what we're going to do now. We're going to have a way for people to be processed inside, and this is going to be a holding cell. For if we don't have enough cells, we're going to put people in the holding cell. So let's not do it to fill capacity, let's just do it to just get as much intake as possible. All, just take all minimum security for now. Because we're going to build some minimum security cells around here. And this is going to be super easy because, again, look at this. Plop. Just build like that. Okay, let's for now let's just build this bit. So we're going to do a big jail door over here, and it's going to be our entrance to this amazing building. And we're going to have a big electrical cable go through the middle. We're going to have a water pipe go through here as well. Right? It's going to be a huge water pipe, and it's going to... I think I checked water and it's now showing me how the water flows. That's kind of cool. I don't really care about saving money too much. I just want to build as many cells as possible. So I'm going to build like some nice cells for these minimum security guys, because they are minimum security. They're not like the worst offenders. So we should treat them like human beings, right? That's the like the theory anyway. So we're going to have windows on sides like that. We're going to have a... This is a little bit bigger, so let me just... They're going to be the same cells because, well, I don't really care about making them all unique. I don't care enough to make them all unique. You know what? Let's make them like that because still they're not meant to be luxury cells. They're meant to like still portray the fact that you're in prison. So they're all going to be ceramic, but they're all going to like be nice. You know, they're going to be nice. You know what? Let's make them all dormitory. I think we're going to save some money, quote unquote, by making them dormitory. I think that's fine. So we're gonna build like that. Now we're gonna have a radio here. We're gonna have a... Why does it not show an office? It should show an office because office does increase like all that shit. Let's do a toilet shower combo that I did before. I think it's a nice thing. Let's actually put a door there. I don't know, I just want privacy for my prisoners. These guys, they deserve some privacy because they're not the worst of the worst. That's the theory anyway. There you go, this is going to be the place where they shower and chill out. I have no idea what else does it need. Ah, it needs to be enclosed. Because this... I fucked around with the GUI scale, and now like do you see this tiny text over there? That's what gives me a hint what the room requirement is, and I have no idea what it is, so I'm just gonna guess that it's the fact that it needs to be enclosed. Okay, let's look at logistics, and this room is graded 6, which is fine. I think that's really good. That's above average. This still needs to be built properly, so we're gonna build like a and this is going to be a shower room. That's the plan. So these all are going to be toilets, and this is going to be a shower room. That's the plan. Okay. And this is all going to be ceramic tiles because this is a cell. And it's going to have large jail doors here and here. They don't get much privacy in a holding cell, obviously. We need to place a bench somewhere. You know what? I want to move this door, so I'm going to go ahead and dump this and dump that. I'm going to place a door here instead. I'm going to... You know what? I'm just going to remove all of it. I'm just going to remove all of this. Dump all of that. And instead, I'm just going to make this cell a little bit bigger. And here I'm going to just have that toilet shower combo that I had before. Because some countries actually have that. Not Latvia, they don't have that in Latvia, but I read that some countries actually have that when I was browsing Reddit subreddit. Dump this? Okay, so yeah, the biggest problem right now is that you have to wait for your staff to actually dump shit. So I'll hire more workers who will probably be able to help me do shit faster. There you go. And I need to zone this as a holding cell because it needs to be encased, enclosed. This should be fine now. What's not fine about this? Oh, size? Oh, fuck. Right, so at least some of it has to be 5x5. Okay. Let me think. That's actually a problem. How am I gonna go around that? Like, it has to have 5x5 at some point. You know what? They're going to have their own yard, like, at the entrance. So everyone can check them out. Like, this doesn't have to be indoors, right? Or does it? I can't tell, because that menu is too small, so I'm just gonna hope that it doesn't have to be indoors. And this is going to be part of the holding cell. That is the plan. Right, holding cell. Ah, no, I can't build it outdoors. Fuck. Right, this is going to be a yard for the holding cell anyway. Going to be a yard, and you know what? I guess they're not gonna have any privacy because room requirements. Sorry, guys. Room requirements say that you can't have any privacy. So, yeah. Going to remove these doors as well. Dump these doors. And just gonna have a bunch of toilets in this corner. A toilet with showers. So yeah, these guys are gonna have like no privacy whatsoever. Despite the fact that I want them to. And just gonna add that as a holding cell. And there you go, they should qualify now. I can't fucking tell what this says right now. Okay, I need to reload this. Sorry, I need to reload this because I honestly can't tell what this says. Load. Okay, hopefully when I reload it, it's going to be fine. No, it's not fine. Fuck, I completely fucked it up. I honestly have... Oh, there's no canteen servicing probably. That's what it probably says. There's no canteens servicing this. Okay, yeah, sure. I'm going to get a couple of cooks. And we're going to build a kitchen, like a small kitchen over here, just to service this thing right here. Yeah, that's the plan. Canteen. Oh, also I need to build this as a reception. This is going to be a reception. And what requirements does the reception have? I wish I knew! Well, if I zoom in, it will give me a highlight, so I'll be able to tell somewhat. I'll put that to the edge, and I'll keep this a desk right here. And this will have this, and doesn't it need a filing cabinet? I don't think it does. Perfect. I tried to cancel there, because we already have chairs over here, but I can't cancel much. So, alright, we need to build a canteen over here. I'm gonna build this whole thing as a canteen, and this thing is going to be a kitchen. There you go. Right. Now we have a thing running through there, and we need a thing running through here as well. There's just like this small moment between when it's actually built, and yeah. Oh, this needs water, okay. There you go, now it has water. We're gonna have a cooker, electric cooker over here. It doesn't need gas or anything. Even there is a way to control temperature, but like there is a certain play mode where you can control temperature, but it's not necessary. Stuff like that. Let's do a staff door in the kitchen. Yeah, this is so cool that you could just build a prison very easily when you're struggling building prisons. You know, because you need to make a lot of like really deep investments in your prison, and that's like sometimes really tough. I honestly have no idea what this reception needs. It needs more tables? I don't fucking know. More tables, how about that? More tables. I honestly don't know what this needs. Maybe it says that it's unsafe or something. I don't fucking know. Or maybe it says that there's no cells. Well, there isn't. There's just a dormitory. Right, let's build more of these dormitories. And then after we build one, we can clone it. Which is what I did in my time-lapse thing. Speaking of which, let's do a time-lapse. Options, time-lapse. Let's do one every game minute. And we're gonna make it... Okay, let's do one every 5 minutes. Quality high, yeah, sure. Yeah, we're gonna zoom camera. We're gonna fit map, okay? Save settings, and now we go to extra. And I believe now we can record time lapse. There we go. Now we're recording a time lapse. Cool. Now let's build this prison very quickly. That's what I did in I honestly had no way to like change like the like it saves the time lapse in a very weird file format that I never experienced before, OGF or something. And to be able to actually I cut my nose on my fucking fingernail. Ah, I'm actually crying because I cut my nose on my fucking finger lane. Ah, fuck's sake. Right, to be able to actually save your gameplay, to be able to edit it, I need it in some kind of more common format like MP4 or /IV. And online converters are unable to change that for me, and they are unable to do anything for me. So yeah, I couldn't figure out how to do that, but I think I got an idea now. Because I can upload that file to YouTube, I think I'm going to upload that file to YouTube, then I'm going to download it again in a file that I can actually edit. So yeah, that's how I'm going to get that footage up, hopefully, if I'm not too lazy. As you can see, if you mouse over it, it will show you all the dormitories that you have, which is going to become really apparent if I use Quick Build in a moment. Check this out. Plop, plop. And look at this, instantly built, instantly built, instantly built, instantly built. Look at that, so easy, so quick, so intuitive. I fucking love this. Look at this, so many dormitories. And now when I mouse over dormitory, if I can, hold on, dormitory. Plop, all of these are dormitories. Awesome. That is so cool, I love that. Alright, so let's quick build this as well. So we can have a huge line of dormitories. And at the end we're gonna have one solitary. Because this is a mint psych, we don't expect much of solitary needs, so this is going to be a big solitary. I'll be honest. I mean, we can do two things. We can do tiny solitaries, like the way most people do them is, if I show right now, they build like this, and they just have a door here, and that's it. I mean, that's how you can build. But I want to be more humane. I want to give them more room to be human beings, you know. Because they are still human beings, and you know, human beings do mess up every now and then, but I don't want to torture them. So that's why I'm going to be building an actual solitary confinement without a window outside, because it is solitary. It's called that for a reason. So it's gonna have a bed at some point. It's going to have a bed, a bookshelf, and a toilet with a shower over here. Oh no, it has to be by the edge, so it's gonna be over here. And that's it. It can't have a phone booth because it's a solitary. And yeah, that's it. It's gonna have a solitary door, obviously. And room solitary. There you go. We need to have solitary because, you know, people by default get punished into a solitary. Yeah. And just like that, we just build this huge block of prison. Okay, let's... Oh, do we have some prisoners? I don't think we have any yet. So we're just going to hire a few more guards, actually. Right, yeah. We have a small yard over here. Speaking of yards, we can actually build a bigger yard. If we go over here, and if we do perimeter walls. If you do like a perimeter wall just by the edge. Speaking of which, if I press F9, it will expand like the whole thing by one. It will buy land everywhere around, which is something I could do. Oh wait, not F9, like some other button. Let me just try F10. What does F10 do? Nothing. F11. Oh, that's what expands the land. Whoops! I just expanded the land massively. Well then, cool. Yeah, I guess we're gonna have a bigger prison now. I mean, it's not a problem at all to build a bigger prison, because it's so easy. Let's just... Is someone breaking into a car or something? Oh my god, it's actually lagging now. It's like this game is lagging right now. I did not expect that. Let's have this jail door. And what is this? I actually have no idea what I'm gonna use this room for. Classroom. It's going to be a classroom. There you go. It's going to be a massive classroom. Or a workshop. That would be really cool to have like this massive workshop. Or maybe a storage room. Just a storage room? I don't know. This is going to be a couple of different rooms, okay? So let's dump this door, actually. Let's dump this door and let's build more concrete tiles here and here. And this is going to be separate rooms because we need to build quite a few rooms. Yeah. Gonna do here and here. And we still need to go with the electrical cable over here. So, yeah. Classroom. We need to build a classroom. We also need to build an infirmary, which I think is a little bit more important. So we're going to build an infirmary here and a morgue here. So that's how we're going to go. We're going to start by doing this and that. And just like that, you have a, not a road gate, a stop door. If you mispress anything, it's going to be quite a troublesome to fix it, I'll be honest. But other than that, it's kind of fun to mess around with this. Let's do marble tiles. And like that, we have some medical beds. Plop, plop. And plop. There you go. We can have some doctors. Plop, plop. And now we have some morgue slabs. Plop, plop, plop. There you go. 3 morgue slabs. 4. Why not? Actually, fuck it. Let's go 5. 5 morgue slabs. This one, for some reason, is down in the bottom while the other ones are up top. That doesn't matter. Whatever. We have 5 morgue slabs. Cool. Classroom. We need to build a classroom now. We're gonna have a huge classroom. 10 meters, why not? Now we're gonna zone this out. I always wanted to be able to just build rooms like this. This is so cool. Like, I'm so happy. I don't need to worry about everything. I can just design stuff. It's gonna have a teacher's desk over here, and it's gonna be school desks like so. Plop, plop. Plop, plop. You know what? I should turn off Fog of War, because I don't like Fog of War. Like, it makes everything black and white, basically. Well, and also, you know. Right, I should be able to find a way to turn off Fog of War in here. Names, UI scale. Maybe it's in F1 menu. If you press it again, you just open up 2 menus. So you have to close 2 menus. How do you turn off Fog of War? I can toggle women prison at any point. What if I toggle this? Cheats are not enabled now? Now they are? What? Okay. Use cell quality. You can disable that. So if you hate that function, you can just disable it. That's rather cool. They should have put that in the why don't you just put that in the options menu? It's so cool, so much cool stuff in here. You should have just put it in the options menu. CEO letter read. Oh my god, why is that even a function? I wonder what happens if you just disable food and stuff like that. Oh, we have... okay, hold on. I want to see what happens if I enable female prison while we have a male in here. So, enable women's prison. Wait, what the fuck? What the fuck? Wait! Wait, what's this? What's this? Hold on, can I click on him and actually see what he is? It looks like a man in a woman's body. What the fuck is that? Wait. Wait. Wait, it just changes their body style and now they're women in man's body. I wanna try that opposite. Like, now that this is a female prison, it should, oh my god, I don't know what this wants. I honestly don't know what this wants. Wait, what do you want? I have no idea. Because, like, the text is way too small, and I tried to reconnect, or fucking, not reconnect, but restart, but, like, this is my fault, this is not the problem of the game publishers. They warned everyone that this would happen if you messed around. Does this like need cells or can it why can it not have dormitories? I think I messed something up because Oh, I didn't build. Okay, fair enough. I didn't build any tables or chairs here. Maybe that's the problem. I think that's the problem. Yeah. So yeah, now it should work properly, in theory. There you go. Everything, but the fucking reception still wants something. What do you want? What? I don't understand. What does this thing want? Room requirements. I honestly don't know what the fuck does it want. Let me try to... There is... I can't fucking see that! It's literally... There's more pixels in that... There's less pixels in that than there is words. What the fuck, man? Look, let's get rid of the fucking reception. How about that? We just get rid of reception and problem solved. There you go. They just go straight into holding cell. There's no reception. Oh my god. Okay, I need to disable fog of war somehow. There should be an option for that. Where the fuck is... How... What? Visibility? Enabled visibility. I just toggled that and now... Is it gonna start fading out again? That's weird. Okay. Okay, there we go. Now I can see everything. But okay. Sure. You know what? I'm not complaining. I'm not complaining. Let's go to programs and just buy a lot of programs. General education, foundation education. Yeah. Everything. Let's get everything. Why can you not spawn prisoners? That's so shitty. You know what? I can just go to mods and just get that. Where are my mods? Creative trainer. Let's just enable that. There you go. Now I should just be able to spawn whatever I want. If I go here... Is it staff? No. What? Can you not spawn those anymore? You used to be, like, I enabled that mod. Why can I not spawn? I can spawn water, that's cool. I can just spawn water alongside here so that they can't dig their way out. That's actually an interesting idea. Instead of... Look at that. Now they can't dig their way out. Because I built water. How can you even build water? Can you replace water with dirt? That's what I want to know. You can't. Once you build water, you fucked up. Wow! But, like, I thought it was a trainer. Why can you not build again once you built on water? On the console version, you can build water and you can remove water. Here, you can only build water. So, what the fuck, man? I mean, it's cool that these guys cannot escape anymore, but still, man, it's kind of weird that you can't get rid of it after you build it. Look at these guys, they're fucking, like, this is like transsexual prison or some shit. So yeah, we switched this prison to female prison, and now all these guys have a body shape of a female, but they have a face of a male. Sounds like a fucking roleplay server. Oh my god, this thing is just overflown. But yeah, as you can see, after I reloaded the game, I didn't actually reload the game technically. Wait, I did. But I can still copy this. Okay, maybe it's the cheat menu that's letting me do that. Interesting. Right, so what do I want to do? Wait, the visibility went away again. Fuck's sake, man. What if I just toggle it off? Okay, you just toggle it off and then you can see everything. I like that. Enabled intake. Enabled needs. Enabled escape tunnels. I honestly have no fucking clue. Generate buildings. That doesn't change anything because we already generated. Oh, I think it changes if we build, like, generate more land. That's what is gonna change. Test needs. Why can they not just... Is there a way to, like, intake more prisoners? Intake. Random seed. Oh my god, second played. So many statistics. Okay, let's check out Death Shadows, all contraband. I can see a contraband apparently. But there's not much contraband. Black and white. I can have everything in black and white for some reason. Stats. Oh, this is a cool menu. Check this out. You can actually see their like stats. Do regime. Bladder, food, sleep, hygiene. You can all see that. You can see all of their stats. And it's kind of cool. Apparently this was one of the systems that they implemented but never like developed fully. For some reason this guy's still in the holding cell. I guess this guy's really... Well, I can't really call him a guy because he has a body of a woman. So I guess this is a girl. The way I define... Like, I know there's like 63 genders or some shit. But for me personally... if you have a penis, you're a man. And if you have a vagina, you're a woman. So I'm gonna call these people women, okay? Gender identity is a thing, yes. So if you tell me you're a woman and you're making effort to look like a woman, fine, I'll call you a woman. I don't really care what adults do. But it's kind of weird, I'll be honest. For me, it's kind of weird. Right. I'm alienating and pissing off and triggering so many people right now. But like, so, I can't go around it. I just turn to men into women. And the only thing it does is changes the body type. It doesn't change the face. That's interesting. That's an interesting way to go about it. Yeah, so you have a class here. What did I want to put in here? Storage room. Yeah, I wanted to... Okay, wait. I wanted... Oh, hold on. Remove this door. Like, I wish there was a better way to remove this door. Oh, okay, it did it automatically. Good, okay. It actually looks like it does it automatically, which is really good. Okay, we're gonna have a storage room in here. Right in here. There you go. Cool, we have a storage room, and what else do I want? What kind of room? Visitation, that's right. I wanted to make visitation. So let's have a nice visitation area. And I'm going to zone all of this for a most well-behaved prisoners, the minimum security ones. That doesn't mean that they're most well-behaved, but least, like, they're not as much of a risk. That's what that means. So this is going to be a visitation room. And we're going to have it in nice mosaic tile for the visitors, I suppose. And, yeah, it's going to have... Free tables like this, where people can visit each other. Cool, that's the plan. And yeah, we also need some janitors, I believe, to just clean shit. I wish there was just a way to make everything just always clean. That would be just amazing. So yeah, this is all of the rooms for our amazing prisoners. We actually built like 36, and we're going to go to deployment. Where's deployment? I didn't unlock it yet. Okay, hold on. Let me just unlock it real quick. Deployment. Right click. And boom. It got approved even though we didn't have a chief. Sure. Oh, I still need a chief to open that menu. Okay, we'll spawn a chief. Fine. There you go. Deployment. It's such a bright screen. There you go. Minimum security only. Classrooms. All of this is for minimum security. Well, the storage room is and morgue are staff only. That's what it should be. And yeah, you have no access to the water. Mm-hmm. And this is going to get super annoying. Yep, okay. The yard in the holding cell is also for minimum security only. Like, in the holding cell, all these guys can chill out, but if you want to go to the yard, you have to be only minimum security. That's an interesting mechanic. Yeah, and all of these are staff only. Obviously, kitchen is also staff only. I don't want anyone walking in that kitchen. Right, let's go build more. Let's have like I don't actually know what I'm gonna do with this prison. I don't know. I guess I wanna build more cells? Because it's really easy to build these cells. There was a bit of a lag spike there, but it's fine. And it's like super easy, you still have to worry about electricity and all that stuff, and for some reason it's lagging. Is it lagging only for me? But it's like lagging, like legit. It should not be lagging. This is not a game that should be lagging at all. Look how quick. Look how quick it is. Alright, just like that, we're gonna build some... Okay, so these are going to be more of actual like cells, you know? These are going to be individual cells, so they're going to be... Like so, and I think they're going to be more highly rated because of the fact that they're individual cells, because you don't need to share your room with anyone. And yeah, just like that, we're also gonna have ceramic floor, because this is a cell. You are not just, you know, just an You're not just someone. And I'm gonna change the shower heads to actually be off to the side a little bit. I don't know, I just kind of feel to spice it up a little bit. Yeah, they're gonna have a radio as well. Why can I spawn a fucking shop front right now, but I can't spawn an office table? Because office table actually does improve your grade for the cell, so why can you not spawn that? Anyway, yeah, I did that, I spawned that. So yeah, you would definitely want an individual cell. Also, I'm gonna spawn some bins because they do help out with travel time. Actually, like, the garbage area is right here, so they don't really need to walk a long way at all. Yeah, just like that. Also, I'm going to... Blocked? Okay, so look, as you can see, they do like a twirl around if they're blocked to try to get out of the area. They don't realize that this is a door, they just keep pushing up against it. That's kind of funny. Yeah, but we still need to... I honestly don't know. I think we need to hire more guards. I mean, money is not a problem, so why am I even stressing about that? See, so yeah, I'm just gonna build a shit ton of more of these. Check this out. Okay? We're gonna start building a shit ton of these. Plop, 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 plop. No misclicks. I can't misclick or else I will be completely fucked up. Like, when I was building that big prison, if I misclicked, I could just fix it really quickly. But here, if I misclick, it's gonna get built instantly. So that's gonna be really difficult to fix. That's another complaint I have, I guess, sort of. I'm going to leave some space here. I want to leave more space. Shit. I actually did want to leave more space. Fuck it. Okay, fuck it. Don't misclick. Don't misclick. Be careful. Don't misclick. This is so, like, stressful for me, because... Ah, fuck, I misclicked. Well, you know what? This guy's gonna have a bigger cell. This one guy is gonna have a bigger cell than everyone else. And this is gonna, like, piss me off so much, because... It's gonna miss a line at the end, probably. Fuck, man. Oh, man. It's, like, pissing me off. It's, like, seriously pissing me off that I missed that one fucking cell. And now it's like, look, it's now misaligned by one. Oh, fuck, man. Alright, I'll just make this cell also bigger by one. Great. I didn't even designate them as cells. That's how good I am. Alright, let's designate them all as cells. After they're built, it's really easy. You just drag that along and drag that along. And as you can see, now we have a bunch of cells. And this is also going to be, what's it called? Minimum security? Yeah. Why are they all, like, individual? This all should be one block. It's weird that it doesn't do that instantly. It waits for it to become a block or something? Okay, I'll just wait for it to become a block. I'm sure it'll figure it out. Right. And now we're going to build, like, the inner part of the prison. This is the part where, all the medium security guys go. We're going to build like a circle around it. Look at that. This is the plan. It's so easy to build. Kappa. It's actually kind of hard to build. And in the middle, we're going to have just like an area for high security ones. There you go, that's the plan. this is probably the ugliest prison I've ever built. I'll be honest with you, this is probably the ugliest prison I've ever built. But hey, I actually have nothing. It's just the ugliest prison I've ever built. I have nothing to say about that. I need to build as well like a canteen. You know what? Let's dismantle this and let's build a separate power station because we're probably going to run out of power. There you go. I'm gonna build a bunch of capacitors. I like how it already like overflown. Now I need to restart it because it was overflowing. Switch on. There you go. Just like that. And I don't think we need an extra one just for high security, so we'll just build this. I do like how quick it is to build foundations now. It's really quick, it's really intuitive, and I really enjoy it. It's probably the time-lapse is gonna probably be shit because of like the way I built. Like I have all this land and it's gonna like be from back here, and it's gonna like look tiny as fuck. Yeah, you can't even see anything if you go full out. That's like kind of shitty now that I think about it. I should have not expanded that land. But to be fair, I didn't know that what that button did. Like, after some practice, this is probably going to be the best thing ever. Like, the best way to build a prison ever or something. But right now, like, when I don't have any practice, this is just shit for me. Let's build... Okay, this is a really cool design that I'm gonna steal for... Okay, wait, hold on. No! Oh my god, I almost built that. It's a concrete tile, right? I believe it's a concrete tile. And at the edges of the concrete tile, you have stone. Look how cool this looks. Look, this looks kind of cool. I like that. There's like stone at the edges of the tile. Alright, so what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna build a path all around it so people can actually walk around it without like breaking their ankles on the sand or whatever. They should not be able to walk here, to be fair. Let's allow them to walk in here. Let's allow them a jail door here, because that's just going to make things easier for everyone. And let's allow them to walk in here for some reason. Just to be able to close this, right? And I want to close this with fences so that people don't walk in here, because this should be staff only stuff. Let's get a staff only door, if we can find it. Yeah, there it is. Cool. Yeah, we're making progress. I think we're making progress. It's taking us a while, I'll be honest. It's taking us a really long time. And over here, we're just going to have like a fenced out area, which is going to be the fucking yard. This is going to be the yard right here. It's going to be behind a large jail door, and it's going to be for well-behaved prisoners. This is going to be a minimum security yard. So the minimum security is going to have 2 yards, okay? And it's going to have a bunch of fucking these pump machines, so people can... Look at this, they actually have animations and shit. That's really cool. They're going to have phone booths so they can call their families. They're going to have a fucking, I don't know, a pool table, just randomly in the middle of the yard, have a couple of pool tables. This is going to be the best yard ever. Yard, there you go. Yard. And we're going to designate the yard only to minimum security, and this is going to be staff only. There you go. Yeah, and there's no access inside, obviously, because we're just like that. And now there's access. There you go. Cool. I also didn't build the stone on the side, so let me just finish that real quick, because I really want to see how that looks. It's gonna be stone everywhere on the sides, but I gotta be really careful, because if I misclick, it's gonna look really bad. I do like how it instantly builds. Maybe that's what's causing the lag, because it instantly builds. I think I fucked up with the snow back there, but fuck it. The stone, not the snow. There's no snow. Actually, there is snow in the game. If you have weather enabled, you can have some snow. Why can't you spawn snow? Why can't you just spawn all the entities in the game? Why is this not just like Garry's mod of Prison Architect? That would be so cool. I do like just looking at the pathfinding of the AI. I think I can learn something from it or something. Oh shit, you see up there, the stone has completely like filled in this gap and it looks not like I wanted it to. Whatever, we're gonna also put grass everywhere, just to make it beautiful. There you go, this is gonna be grass here, it's gonna be grass there. It's gonna be grass everywhere. We need gardeners to be able to actually keep this grass here fresh, and so we're gonna have a couple of gardeners. They're gonna do their job. Eventually we're just not gonna be able to see anything, just because there's gonna be so many people walking around, and we're gonna have to disable pathfinding. Actually, let's do it now. Pathfinding, navigation, there it is. Let's just disable that for now. I do like this menu. I'm so happy that they released it, even though it's like super buggy and it can create like some of these things. It's like the HUD skill completely fucked up my game right now. But other than that, I really liked it. I'm really happy that they released it and stuff. Yeah, cool. So yeah, we have a bunch of cells here. Now we're going to design a cell for medium security. So, oh, that's not what I wanted to do. Let's just get rid of it. Let's go and design a cell for a minimum security, medium security, that's what I want. Medium security cell, it's gonna be like this. It's not gonna be the worst, it's gonna be like this, right? That's what it's gonna be like. Yeah. And I guess we're just gonna have a small, tiny hallway to walk through. Because there's not much room there. There you go. Just like that. And yeah, both of these are cells. They don't get the luxury to live together. They don't get a bunch of interesting stuff together at all. Now it's showing me office desks for some reason. It didn't do that before. That's weird. Alright, we're gonna have toilet over here. And shower head over here. And a bookshelf. They get a bookshelf. That's what they get. They don't get TVs. They don't get anything like that. Alright, I need to also do pipes around. So we're gonna do pipes around the outer layer. Just so I can remember where it is. It's real simple. I'm also gonna do that with the high, like super high security place as well. I also need to build laundry and shit like that. Gotta remember to do that. I guess I can do it in this area, in this section, which I didn't electrify yet. Let me just do that real quick. Whoa! Oh wow, I got way too much land. Oh my god, this is just way too much land right now. Right, okay. Let's get this going. Let's get rooms going. This is going to be a laundry, if I can find it. Laundry, laundry. Where the fuck is the laundry? Laundry... Did I not unlock it or something? I didn't unlock it, fuck man! Ugh, what do I need to unlock the laundry? Fuck, do I need to unlock the laundry? I like unlocked everything. Why is the laundry not unlocked? Okay, to be fair, well, I can't designate this as a fucking laundry now. Let's make this a security room. It fits the size, it just needs a couple of stuff. Needs an office desk. Cool, it's this and this. There you go, now it's an office desk. Now it's a security room. And I'm also going to put a large jail door there. So yeah, so as you can see, now all these cells are considered one cell block. And we all see like where the prisoners are and what they're doing. As you can see, we got now new intake. We got actual female prisoners. So like Larson over here. She's a female prisoner. What happens if I switch back to male prison? Hold on, women's prison. Let me switch back, let me check this out. Plop. Larson, still Larson. Turn around. Oh, female head. Now it's a female head on a male body. That's interesting. That's really interesting to me. So upon intake, it looks at whether it's a women's or male prison, and it picks out from male or female, like, database, which prison you want, you know? You get what I mean. And, yeah, stuff like that. And that's how they basically get women and male prisons. But there's a problem, you know, when you change the prison style, the body changes, but, like, the heads remain the same. That's really interesting. You get an insight of how the systems work. And this allows you to build the most ultimate prison. Also, I need to designate more pipes here. Yeah, so that's really interesting for me personally. Like, I didn't actually think that would work like that. There's so much land that I honestly don't know what I'm gonna do with. Just gonna build more cells, I guess. Right, these are going to be medium security only. There's so much stuff to think about. I didn't think, like, I can build very quickly, but I also need to think a lot, because there's a lot of stuff that I honestly did not think about. But that's the plan, basically. We have... This is all medium security, this is all medium security, and this is... That's the plan for the prison. And this is what I eventually want to build. And it's really nice that you can visualize everything like this. So yeah, I honestly don't think I'll be able to finish everything. But let me just finish this at least. Oh, this one doesn't have a canteen. So yeah, that's a problem. Let's just build a canteen real quick. So yeah, it's just a quick solution. We're just gonna build a canteen. Just like that. We're gonna have actually one big kitchen and two canteens. How about that? There you go. We're gonna have one kitchen, two canteens. That sounds like a weird movie. Yeah. Let's not talk about that so much. I'm gonna finish this prison very quickly. Just gonna drop things every now and then. Plop, plop, door, jail door, or just normal door. Yeah, fuck, it's normal door, I don't care. Right, plop like that, and we're gonna have a kitchen. And I think I'm gonna upload this prison. We're gonna have fridges line over here. Now we're gonna have a cookers line. Misaligned completely, doesn't matter. Now we have a sink line. And yeah, we're gonna obviously link everything up. Oh, look at this! Everything is completely linked up by itself. Oh, amazing. That was so lucky. I need to link up these by water now. Which is easy because everything is just instantaneous. Yeah. Plop, plop. And we're gonna have a bunch of tables. There you go. Just like that. Jesus. There you go. Best canteen ever. Probably the worst one. Yeah, serving table, obviously. We're gonna have two of those. Why not? This is just ridiculous. This is just ridiculous. Yeah. It's completely... It's a disaster. What does this say? I don't know what this says. I honestly don't know what this says. Oh, medium security, there you go. Maybe it says that there's no prisoners to use this one. And she's right, this thing is right, because we don't have any medium security intake. But now we do. Now we do. Now we do have one. And now I'm going to switch actually to fill capacity. Yeah, okay. Now I'm going to clone some of these rooms. Actually, not some of these, basically all of them are going to be cloned. I just gotta make sure I don't misclick. And then I'm Gucci. Right. So what am I gonna do over here? This is going to be a solitary for the bad guys. Not the bad guys, but like worse guys, you know what I mean? And it's gonna have a toilet and a shower at the end. And a drain. And a bed. This is actually, this could be a cell. This could be a cell right here. Because with a lawyer, you can remove the minimum requirement for the cell size. And this has a bed and a toilet, so this qualifies as a cell. I could totally make this a cell. Let me just prove that. Look, if I change this to cell, look at this. It works. But I'm going to change this to solitary because I'm not that inhumane. People are going to stay there only if they misbehave. Let me just dump this door as well. Dismantle, and let me put a solitary door instead. Okay, it does get dismantled instantly. If you click on dump, it doesn't, but if you click on something else, it does. Yeah, cool. Let me just quick build this and see where that lands. Do we need a window? Yeah, we do. Of course we need a window. Well, how can you live without a window? Maybe we want two windows for super high security. Max security, I mean. Why is it so dark all of a sudden? I don't know, man. How are we doing on power? That's what I want to know. Look, we already used like almost half of this maxed out power station with a maxed out amount of capacitors. That is just insane. Right. Let's build a wall. Trump said as he graciously marched to victory. There we go. is also going to be something, and yeah. I can't build windows in two of these, so some of these cells are going to be ranked higher than others. Which is good. We need that. We actually do need that. See, this is going to house all kinds of prisoners. Why did I build fucking normal doors on cells? I'm an idiot. I'm sorry. Let's get rid of these. Right, let's build actual jail doors. Why is it like so dark now? Well, probably because it's like nighttime. That's probably it. I don't even know how the prison is running. I honestly, like, I completely messed up this whole planning, but whatever. Who cares, right? There we go. Also, there's a 3D render mode, so we're gonna, after we build the prison, I'm going to try that as well. Just gonna add that a little bit. And we are going to also build a cell here. These ones are gonna have television. Let's spice it up a little bit. These ones are going to be ranked much higher. And this is gonna have an office desk as well. And a chair. Look at these. These are gonna be so much better. These are gonna be like luxury cells. Let's look at logistics. This is not even designated. Cell. Oops. Cell, 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 and cell. Right, how well is this rated? 7. This one is rated 7. This one is rated 3 because it actually doesn't have anything in it. But it's gonna have some in a moment, so it's fine. Just gonna jump that in there. And from that we can copy-paste that, but not before we do this. And now we can copy-paste all this shit. Look at this. Look at this. Look at this. So good. So good. So easy. So intuitive. So pointless. And now I can just copy-paste everything, I believe. If I just copy-paste shit. Yeah, it just goes all everywhere. And we're gonna have a shit ton of luxury cells. There's a lot of stuff that I wish that they had added that they didn't. Stuff like, you know, being able to build more than just one floor. That would have been really cool if they added that, but you know what? I'm glad that they finished the game. I'm just glad that they did. And they're satisfied with their product. I can't really argue with that, right? It's their game, after all. It's their vision. And you know what? It's a really fun game. It's a really fun game that I think everyone should play. Especially with this new way to build shit just instantly. Plop, plop, and plop. It's just so easy and so cool. Look at that, just copy and paste, literally, this is literally copy and pasting jail cells right now. And, I don't know, for some reason it's really fun. So, we go up here, plop, and like that, we can copy paste the rest of the prison, literally, just like that. I didn't do any planning for this, and I'm just building a huge cell, a prison right now. I wanna see how this looks in a time-lapse, to be honest. It literally took taking me like a couple of hours to build like a huge ass prison that's probably would have otherwise taken much longer to build, especially with all the planning and stuff. But I did like no planning and it still worked out pretty well. This is why I like this game. You can do no planning and it will still work out sometimes. Sometimes, you gotta keep that in mind. Sometimes it doesn't work all the time, okay? Right. I want them to have windows, so I'm gonna do this. Here we go. It's probably not the best way to do it, I'll be honest. But yeah, fuck it. Fuck it. It's my attitude for things, just fuck it. And just like that, we've done that. Let's just build more on this side, and I think we'll be done. I can't build laundry, I gotta remember that. I can't build laundry, so... Can't really do much about laundry. Just gonna grab that and place that and be done. Also, I need to build some of these, more of these, why not? It's just so easy to copy and paste shit. Super easy. Oh, this is a perfect fit. Look at that! We've done! We've done fucking two layers right now. We still need to do all this shit, so... I mean, it's really easy. I'm gonna do a little bit of a bigger one. You know what? I didn't do any ceramic floor in these ones. So let's just fix that real quick. There's gonna be ceramic floor in all of these cells. It's starting to lag a little bit. This is how you avoid them building tunnels. Just build water all around it. Oh fuck. Also you can block off the entrance to the fucking shit. Whoops. Okay, it's okay. You just build another door here. And yeah, wall this off. Perfect. Like nothing ever happened. We just hope this water is not gonna splash on this, because that's gonna be really bad. Power thing explodes when you splash water on it. Also, you know what I need? I need more cooks. I only have 3 cooks for the entire prison, so I need more cooks. There you go. What I want is to break even or have a bigger cash flow. It shows my cash flow up here. I don't really need an accountant. But to be honest, I can't just hire one because I have a space here for another office. There you go. So yeah, that's the plan. I still don't know what the fuck this canteen needs. I honestly don't know what the fuck this canteen needs. Shit, I fucking don't know. I don't know. It's meant for a holding cell. I guess it just doesn't have any prisoners it's serving right now because no one's in a holding cell, but it's made for a holding cell. That's the plan, okay? So if we have anyone in the holding cell, they're gonna eat from this canteen. Let's look at the logistics. Food distribution. As you can see, this canteen is gonna feed specifically the holding cell. All the blocks for minimum security, they're going to eat from this canteen right here, and all the blocks for medium security are going to eat from this canteen right here. That's the plan. Cool. I think that's cool. I like that. And now this is going to be our high security block, which I may or may not build in the next episode. I'll just build one quickly now, and I'll fucking be done with this prison. I kind of got annoyed with it, I'll be honest. The good thing about high security prisons is that you don't really need to put much inside them, you know. So the space in the cells is smaller, so you can accept more prisoners. So even though, you know, this space in general for the whole block is much smaller than for the other blocks, but these cells, they are the biggest ones, so we have not as many prisoners in here per space, but these cells are much smaller, so we have more prisoners for space, and here's these cells are just super tiny, so we don't have any space at all. So yeah, so the plan is the more high risk they are, the more it will take them to escape the prison. We can also check out the escape map after we're done with this. Also, I want to change the gender of the prison again. I think that's a funny thing to do. I wonder what happens if you have babies, because if you have a female prison, you will also intake babies, which is a little bit weird in my opinion. But yeah, that's the thing. That's the thing in Prison Architect. You will intake babies, and I wonder what happens if you change gender after that. Will there be male babies, fathers with children? Why is that not even a thing? Why can't fathers take children home into the prison? Why can only mothers do that? Isn't that like kind of sexist or something? I don't know. Right, let's go ahead and add a solitary. It's going to be a solitary. For these guys, you know, we're only gonna have a toilet. This is as humane as I'm getting. Some people just don't have, just have one by one cell, and they don't have anything in them. I wanna put toilets in them, at least. These are all going to be cells, and yep. This also needs a shower and a shower head and stuff like that. Still, most of the time, people don't build showers in their cells. I do it because, well, I don't want to build a separate shower room. I think this saves a lot of space and also makes them happier. So yeah, why not? In my opinion, like, why not? And here we're just gonna build more cells, just the opposite way. I wish you could rotate cells easily. You can rotate cells, but they have to be pre-built for that to happen. So if you use some of the pre-built cells, which they have in the quick build menu, they have pre-built cells, like basic cell, you can rotate that. But those are built out of brick, and if you're trying to build something out of concrete, that's not gonna work. So yeah. I'm not gonna do ceramic floor for them, because these guys know they're in prison. These guys have probably been to prison before, so they're probably aware that they're in prison. Yeah, let's go ahead and quick build this cell very quickly. What does this need? Did I not designate a toilet here? Yeah, I didn't. Oops. Well, good thing it builds quickly, so there we go. Very easy to build this. Very easy to get a lot of shit done. Look how many... We can accept 222 prisoners right now. I really like this. We should have started building from the high security block so we can expand outwards. It's a better idea anyway, because with high security, you know, any prisoner can always become high security. Because, well, they'll just kill someone and then they're high security. And, you know, where are you gonna put him then? You haven't built high security block yet. So, it's best to start with high security and go to lower securities. I think that's a better idea, yeah. I mean, no one's gonna escape anyway because we have water around the prison. It's like a castle. But, yeah. Let's also fill this in. This was an accident. I didn't actually mean to build it like that, but I did anyway, so let's just... Let's not own up to our accident. Let's just... Oh, someone got this. Hoof got this. Hoof is about to become a female. Women's prison. Did Hoof change? It doesn't look like he changed. Can someone, like, search him or something? Oh, also, they changed the way this shows, so I can show rap sheet like this. And it's kind of weird, I'll be honest. It's kind of weird that it doesn't immediately show rap sheet. It's just something that I'm not familiar with. Now you have to click on show rap sheet. But to be fair, if you go to options and game, you can still go back to your original HUD display. So yeah, so it's not a big deal. But yeah, if you want to search this guy, you can just do that. I switched this to a female prison, but for some reason I'm not seeing any female prisoners running around. Let's look at deployment. Deployment is all good. Yeah. These guys need a yard, so I'm just going to designate a yard as this. Because I think there's a yard sign designated, and yeah, no one can go anywhere doing that sign. Yeah, this is all a yard. This is all this is a yard. And I'm just going to give them like something to do in the yard. Like a couple of phones, maybe. A couple of, I don't know, waiting benches. And all I want is this prison to make profit. And for that to happen, I need more prisoners. Like, I have only 41 prisoners right now. And there's slots for almost 250. So why, where are the prisoners? Why can I not spawn prisoners? Introversion. It's like such a basic thing. Why can I not spawn prisoners? That would have made life so much easier for me right now. But yeah, basically this is the prison that I end up with. It's just something that I wanted to throw together because, well, this new update came out and I was like, oh, cool. And you know what? I'm kind of satisfied with how it looks like. It's kind of cool. Kind of cool, yeah. Yeah. So that's pretty much it. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'm gonna now show you guys the time lapse of this prison.
Alright, I'm gonna switch it up a little bit. And yeah.